Next step is the racket head on the takeback is above your wrist and then describes a loop. You're letting the wrist drop. You're letting that racket head drop.